Joan Hart, and welcome back to the first 15. So there's, I don't know if you've been to one of these like coffee places where there's sort of art in the latte.
Yeah, I go to a place in LA that does the hummingbird or a heart, a cool artistic heart.
It's amazing what some of them are actually able to come up with.
We've
got some photos of just some of the things that viewers have tweeted us.
Do they use
I know.
Is it like a spout on the milk, or is it like the coffee? I don't know.
Yeah, they use they have a little tool that they attach.
Oh,
and
so it's like when you ice a cake,
yes,
kind of thing.
This is the Hello Kitty thing.
Okay.
There's an amazing bear I saw, I think, that we also have.
Oh,
yeah. Just incredible.
See, that looks like they burnt the tips, though. They must have done, that's crazy.
There's also a viewer who tweeted us about a portrait that an artist did of me made out of coffee.
I think we have it right here.
Yes, we do. We actually,
you haven't seen this, right?
I have not seen this. The artist's name is Katie Dylewski. And apparently she does coffee art.
Wow.
Yeah.
That's pretty good.
Yeah,
that is really good.
Yeah.
That's got even the hair, look at the detail in the hair there.
I know. I wonder, I am tempted to lick it to see if it tastes like coffee. But does it smell like coffee?
No, what do you think?
Not really.
It might be lacquered or something after.
Yeah. Well, Dolores on Facebook says, funny because he doesn't drink coffee. That's actually right. I've only had coffee once. I don't like hot things. So, but it's, I think it's actually kind of cool.
There you go.
I think it looks very nice.
You're going to hang that on your wall.
Well, I think we are sending it back to her. I think she wants it back.
Oh, she wants it back.
Yeah. Well, it's only a loaner.
Are you going to sign it?
She didn't ask me to, so I don't know.
Oh, just
but
there's, do it.
But we asked, a lot of people put some sort of punny captions on their Facebook pages all about this. Paula Water says, I've been captured in coffee. Sure looks like it took a latte work. But
that's cute.
Sabri said, caption, veni, vidi, venti, latte. Yeah, all right. Deborah says, the best part of waking up is Anderson Live. So, coffee references.
There you
very
go.
Nice.
Sweet.
Do you have a New Year's resolution?
I do. I do.